Right now, hundreds of volunteers covering Orange County taking food to families in need.
The group spent hours at Ocoee High School getting ready for the big day. WESH 2's Kendra A-Strike shows us all their hard work.
Hunger is an everyday reality here in the community.
Volunteers with the Food for Families program are making sure more than 800 families in West Orange County don't go hungry this holiday.
A lot of people might have to make a decision, you know, to buy medicine or pay rent instead of buying food.
A difficult decision that won't have to be made now for so many. Publix donated 2+ truckloads of non-perishable food and supplies. Items that might otherwise go to waste.
Flour down there with all the baking products.
Then some 300 to 400 student and community volunteers sort and rebox the goods. They'll be delivered to families in need Christmas morning.
Just to see their faces and to be exciting.
Many volunteers have made this a holiday tradition, and they don't mind spending time away from their loved ones, knowing the true gift they're giving other families this Christmas.
I know how my Christmas always is, and we always have a big dinner with, you know, lots of family members, and I know that there's a lot of people that don't have that opportunity. And I also thought it would be a nice way to spend Christmas Eve, help someone that, you know, really needs it.
A holiday gift from the heart to help feed the soul.
Have a good Christmas.
In Ocoee in Orange County, Kendra Astrid, WESH 2 News.
Volunteers started the deliveries just a few minutes ago, right at 8 o'clock.
But it's not too late to help. They say they would love any volunteer help that you can offer.